This paper introduces a new ray tracing primitive specifically designed for hair and fur rendering. It's called Roving Capsules, or ROCAPS for short. The current state of the art in hair ray tracing is represented by the so-called phantom algorithm developed by NVIDIA. The phantom algorithm is built on a rather simple modified ray cone intersector, but phantom as a whole is quite complex in order to allow for flexible memory performance trade-offs. On the other hand, the ROCAPS algorithm has minimal hidden components, and as an added bonus, it's more than twice as fast as phantom. It's possible to model hair strands using linear capsules, as shown on the left. While linear capsules suffice when viewed from a distance, they become noticeable in close-ups. Conversely, ROCAPS on the right are smooth from any viewpoint. When we split the hair into multiple capsules, it leads to piecewise linear silhouettes. Unlike tessellated models, hair silhouettes are nearly always visible. Such uniform splits are also rather expensive. Instead, we assign capsules dynamically to each ray at runtime. A significant performance boost is achieved by systematically eliminating parts of the shape that are guaranteed not to intersect with the given ray. Let's see how many capsules we need to test for each hair strand for smooth rendering. Green indicates a single test, yellow means two, and red means more than two. You need to look pretty closely to see the red. We've derived a parametric form of the swept sphere shapes. This enables hair modeling, rasterization, and ray tracing based on this uniform representation. Thank you for listening.